So now you know that the 10 was there to check on the 2000, they checked on the 300, they checked on the 6, they checked on the 1, and the 1 finally checked on the 10. So that the system closed and created what we call today checks and balances. Now, thanks to this political system, believe it or not, the city ended up being the longest independent state of Europe and probably one of the longest independent states of the world, having the first doge elected in 697, and the very last one was to give up his control of the city in 1797 when Napoleon finally conquered it. Thank you. hasn't changed since 1800. It's around. Very well. And would be if you were to say,
adesso, cioè, vabbè.